take over the universe again?
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job. Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Pyrotechnics to use.
Let's light him up!
I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zurkon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zurkon has it all.
Hey, you know what is better than watching explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hands! Pull the fire trigger halfway to visualize your aim. Or, if you are in a hurry, pull it all the way to let them fly! Shatterbomb? More like shatter booyaya!
That one will look amazing in your arsenal.
More goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
My right, bro?
much Nefarious is paying these guys!
Not nearly enough. A very large octopus.
Nefarious's ship! We've gotta find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. When did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Doing a worse job!
Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. Let's get to Nefarious.
You two, these goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid for time.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses. This is the part where you lose. Ratchet, the Dimensionator. My arm, and no dimensionator. It... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
Nefarious, you have returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? A Wombax? What is this place?
Another...
Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Have you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming. Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first. Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order. Well, come right in. Mr. Khan will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Ms. Zurkon is still new to all of this espionage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave anything else. Yeah. Oh, the Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zurkon.
Oh. This is so
Club Nefarious gonna sound like? Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. Better head to the loading platform fast. Absolutely.
spy bot must have Omega-level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The platform must be just ahead.
Mandatory 23-hour shift. Production is up 200%.
Light work. If you only have two, please consider an upgrade.
mine.
Consumer electronics. Travel to other worlds has been heavily restricted, along with civil liberties and public crying. But with all the bleakness and despair and hideous architecture, there is one grace note. This is where the resistance was born.
Gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this phantom, the sooner I can get...
You are really gonna be the life of the party now!